EA Sports to the game. And welcome to EA Sports Rugby. I'm Grant Fox. I'm about to walk you through the basics you'll need to know about the first things first. Let's get you moving your play. That's the way. Keep gunning it towards the goal line. You need to get past the defence without getting tackled and without going out of bounds. That's the way, keep gunning it towards the goal line. That's a super effort, not bad for a beginner. Next we'll go through the basics of defence. Tackle a player who has the ball by running. Great tackle, you've stopped them in his tracks. Okay, now this time around, we have an opposition player who has broken through the gap, and it's up to you to stop him with the last line of defence. In this part of the exercise, solid tackle, he'll be hurting after that one. Dive tackle, okay. Now we'll move on to the fine art of passing the ball. Passing is an important part of rugby as it's an effective way of... We'll get to the long passes in a bit. Okay, that's it. Now keep passing the ball to the right until the high... Good, you're getting the hang of it. Now let's bring the ball back the other way by passing the ball to the left using the L1 button. We'll get to the long passes in a bit. Okay. That's it. Now keep passing the ball to the right. And good. You're getting the hang of it. Now let's bring the ball back in. Terrific stuff. Looks as if you might have done this before. Now let's try some longer passes. Perform a long pass. Please try again. Long pass. Please try again. Long passes are really quite simple. Please try again. Long passes are really... Hello there, I'm Ian Robertson, and welcome to our coverage today of this special... Too far ahead of his forwards that one. Oh, picked up. Wonderful that. There's the ball. It goes right against the throw. Swift go. Chip and chip. He's got it. What a chip. What a fantastic try. And his teammates are on it. They're celebrating. Brilliant from that try. And of course, he was pleased with this good start. Sucks in a deep breath. Successful kick has provided a good buffer for them. That's straight to the opposition forward. Snaps it up. Beautiful pass again from the scrum half. Somehow he's away. It's a buzz score. And there's the whistle. The referee spotted it. A forward pass. We'll have a scrum. And there's the cricket. And there's one against the head. Good long, right through the middle. He runs it in. Mike Blair. Great pass. There it goes. Back beautifully tapped. It's a good, solid play. Says the referee. And there's another chance to see the action, and there's no doubt about it. The player was offside. He's going to take a shot at goal. The wind is blowing straight into his face, which will make it difficult. He comes up to take the kick. No problems at all. That's a great pick. Straight through. Another 3 points.